I pronounce that shit. Right here, Sedan's team. Precious.
It is time for the match.
In French.
A really good afternoon.
Yep, right Captain. Here.
Exceptional. So this is how the hosts line up today. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Thiago plays with
my squad
Ozil in
right
central
here.
Midfield. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang starts alongside Alexandre Lacazette. The lineup for the away side. Diogo Lopez starts in goal. Isco plays with Carlos Vela on the flanks. Iago Aspas is the main striker today.
All right, about to pack a ball real quick. Don't get anxious, guys. So this is a squad. I think I'm gonna just obliterate this shit with this to get ranked offline. Let's go.
Fasten your seatbelts. This should be fantastic. Well, they're in a good position here. Well, you say one thing and it often turns out the other way. That's life in the commentating business. Here's Williams trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Right. Ah!
They look like scoring they have now. Shot from the off.
All right.
What a good goal!
Right. Got this. I got this. Man, I hate that little fucking moment.
First game, isn't it? A one-touch finish. A great example of it.
Let's go.
A lot of skill, bit of timing. To keep that shot on target, and he did it beautifully. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. He's cut that out well, well read. He's coming forward with some danger. And now the shot.
Damn, you're right. Come on, we can do this shit. Oh, seen that? Side there. Pair
to
ball.
Tackle here, and he's done that. A real chance here.
Oh, fuck yes. I took out New York the right time. Woo! That was crazy, dude.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it? It's Isco. And there is some backup for him in this position. A neat pass.
Here's the chance. Oh, newer again, dude. Fucking fool the honest. I know why.
Put the corner in the middle. And they get it away.
No. Fuck, dude. Motherfuckers. Mother truckers. Yeah, I get real accustomed to this real quick.
Yes.
Oh, it popped that bitch. Okay. I see.
Could be dangerous. He's got his shot off now.
Ah. Good shit, guys. Good shit.
Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Here's Isco.
One throw.
Over.
Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out of that player there. Here's Bell. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Mesut Özil. This could be a chance.
No! Man, I had it. I had it. That was a good counterattack right there, man. Let's do this shit. We're gonna get it right now.
Saul. Mesut Özil. Jonathan Vieira. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Vela! It's a straightforward save.
Yeah, that was picking cherries. He saved that 100 times out of 100.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Here's Saul. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Guiding it through.
Nope, nothing there. Nothing. Fuck. Man, it's just fucking hard.
Jonathan Vieira. It's a good cross. Only partially cleared, so problems for them. Well then, a goal line. Now they've got a corner hit. Beautifully done by Diego Lopez. Instinctive reactions, I think.
Well, his reactions were just second to none.
Aspas. Here's Saul. Oh, can he get it away here? Shot off! And back off the post. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Right, I need to touch good. I need to touch some good, dude.
And here they are on the attack. Here's Isco. Slip through. Well, it looked a bad mess.
Damn, bro.
The defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Thiago. Mesut Özil. Forward, a bit of menace in this attack. And here's the shot.
Wow.
Mesut Özil. Özil looking to
fucking fool. Damn, boy. This way.
Here's a chance to attack.
Oh, that man.
Jonathan Vieira. Here's Sal. Wanfra. Aspas. That could open them up.
Oh, pressure for the goalkeeper. Shit, true ball. Go. You're gone. You're gone. You're gone. No! Fuck, I knew it was a fucking out of that. Why did I do this, folks? Alright, guys, so. Second half. Alright. Alright. Fucking shit.
Well, the player, but
we're. Fucking dude, this was. Possession wise, dude. Fucking beat me that shit, man. Alright, so I have just in my back, Alright, sorry, I'm going to turn it off. Like I said, okay. Where's this map? Push it, bitch. Arsenal. Hey! Excuse me. Okay, then we're gonna go with. This will hustle right now. Let's do it. Here's for Yahoo, romance. I'm told. Back into German. German, good, yeah. So this shit. All right, different game phase. Let's do it.
Underway.
Let's do
again
it.
Again for a second half. It's got a lot to live up to.
It has. I just hope it doesn't dribble to an uneventful close now.
Could be dangerous. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over, and all the potential of that attacking play is lost. An incisive pass. And shoots!
God! Get fucking sugar. Come on.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
I had it. Good shit, my man. Hey.
Get
off him, homie. Dude, that's not a foul. That's not a foul, bro. It's not a foul. Something's wrong with my video. Custom. Zoom. Fuck out. Right, let's go.
Ow. That's an easy stop by Manuel Neuer.
Very.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Jonathan Vieira. Carlos Vela. Great interception.
If you look at the coaching, the shot's on.
That's it. This is the spot right here. That's how I gotta do it. I'm gonna fuck this up.
Brigade is going to have a chance center stage. Well, the ball has been deflected out, so it'll be a throw in.
No!
A throw in.
Come on, bros. Start aiming me down, man.
Jimenez.
That's right.
And that's going to be another throw in.
Oh, man. Come on.
Aubameyang. And they cut it out. It's Isco. Aspas. Guided through. He's through here. Quick-witted and
quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Bitch. Man, good shit, good shit. Come on, guys. We gotta do this shit with it, bro.
Gonna make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved. Franco Vasquez.
Fuck, I'm offside. Come on, dude, I gotta win this shit. I gotta win this shit, dude. How the fuck? I gotta win this.
Headed down to a teammate. There's good progress with this attack.
Dude, his speed, just let him go with his speed, man.
And he gives it back to it. Jimenez. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. It's Isco. Vela. Cleverly done.
Woo!
How did he save that? Yeah, he's one of the best in the business for those now. They'll have to try again. He's gone. This might be it.
Fought!
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the
bitch, dude. Son of a bitch, dog. Ha. Son of a bitch, dude. Fucking cunt. Shit, dude. Good, dog.
Chances created. Tough day for them. Well, I know this manager's been...
All right, I know what to do. Go. That is very true, Oscar. What I just came to my head is, might as well do this. Because I have a lot of minutes now. Fuck.
Working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out there. Restarting at 2-0. Here's a chance to attack. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Franco Vasquez. It's Isco. Carlos Vela. Adoriz. Whipped in hard and low. Well, all credit for taking the volley on.
Come on.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes.
Oh.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. He's coming forward with some danger. Good challenge here.
Oh, wow.
Now he's looking for support. Franco Vasquez. He's gone. And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Dude, how many goals are there?
It'll be a corner.
Let's go.
And here comes the corner. Vela! The goalkeeper with a textbook save. Keeps the ball in his grasp. Could be dangerous. Good challenge. One for us. Well, the white man can show his skills here. One for us. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Still countering here. Aubameyang. Can't lose it here. He loses the ball here, and he might do. There's some pressure on him.
Adore. Here's Williams. I like the look of this attack. Good block, but a poor cross. And in it goes towards the far post. It's a corner, and the keeper's coming up for it. Gone short with the corner. There's a target at the front post. Put in from the wide area.
Goal! Goal! Get it.
Relief, really. The contest is very much on again. The deficit is down to one. There's still opportunities for them to make even further inroads into the scoreline. They want to get back for the kickoff because they have got this goal. Now they're just one down, but time is really ticking on.
I thought they were right on the feet there, Martin, but a goal out of nothing, and who knows?
Real opening now! Well, that would have settled the game, Alan, I think, to go two in front at this late stage.
Well, I think he thought he'd scored there, took it a little bit too easy, a bit too casual.
Here's Isco.
Ah,
and that is lost. It's all over.
Fucking foozer.